York Hospital, like many other hospitals, is getting ready to treat Ebola if an Ebola patient arrives. News 8's York reporter Ed Weinstock shows us the plan.
Dressed in a special protective garment, York Hospital emergency department nurse Dustin Keller says he feels like Superman inside. It is not bullets he's worried about, but protecting himself if he treats someone with Ebola.
There's just almost no chance of exposure at all.
Emergency department doctors and nurses at WellSpan facilities in York, Ephrata, and Gettysburg are being trained in how to put on the personal protection equipment. It is a 40-step process that involves multiple people. Someone reads the directions.
Put on bootleg covering and tie the ankle strap.
A safety observer is watching every move. So far, York Hospital has yet to see an Ebola patient walk into the emergency department. But the hospital says it's ready just in case. All incoming patients are asked if they have recently been to Africa and if they've traveled to three specific countries where there has been an Ebola outbreak. This is a special isolation room at York Hospital where an Ebola patient might be treated. Any doctors or nurses that would come in here would be wearing this special protective clothing.
We have an obligation to our staff to be safe, confident that when they go in to treat a patient that there's not a worry to them personally or their family.
Dustin Keller says he feels comfortable inside the protective suit. Fan inside the helmet provides air circulation.
It might look a little ridiculous, but I think my safety is a little more than looks.
In York at Weinstock, you say.
Training for emergency doctors and nurses should be finished by the end of the week.